everyone's got their own different kind of car in Taiwan, and there's not a lot of space, so they gotta park them up here. And I guess this is a motorized stroller. They're pretty progressive here with the babies and all.